Evaluate each expression. First, we have 2 to the fourth power. Because the base is 2 and the exponent is 4, we have 4 factors of 2, meaning 2 to the fourth is equal to 2 times 2 times 2 times 2, which is equal to 16. Next, we have 2 cubed times 3 squared. Following the order of operations, we evaluate the exponents first, where 2 cubed is equal to 2 times 2 times 2, which is 8, and 3 squared is equal to 3 times 3, which is 9. Expression simplifies to 8 times 9, which is equal to 72. Next, we have 5 squared, or 5 to the second power, plus 4 cubed. Again, the first step here is to evaluate the exponents. 5 squared is equal to 2 factors of 5, or 5 times 5, which is 25. And 4 cubed is equal to 4 factors of 3, or 4 times 4 times 4, which is 64. Expression simplifies to 25 plus 64, which is equal to 89. The last example, we have the square of the sum of 3 and 4. Following the order of operations, the first step is to simplify inside the grouping symbols or parentheses. 3 plus 4 is 7. The expression simplifies to the square of 7, which is equal to 2 factors of 7, or 7 times 7. The expression is equal to 49. I hope you found this helpful.